This contract comes from the Umbelli rebel militants. That's right. That general's fighters. Recently, one of their child soldier platoons staged an insurrection and split from the main group. Thing is, they took a hostage with them. The general's brother, his number two. The contract is to extract both that prisoner and the leader of the renegade platoon. The message reads, I love my brother. You must bring him back to me alive. It also says this about the leader of the child soldiers. He is an excellent soldier. I want to persuade him to rejoin the ranks of the righteous. It sounds a little too forgiving for the man who ordered those kids dead at the mine. I wonder what kind of persuasion the general has in store. With that in mind, here are your objectives. First, rescue and return the general's number two as requested. Second, extract the renegade leader, and we'll keep him at Mother Base. In other words, extract both targets out of the region. Good luck, boss.
Objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Umbelli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid.
Extract the general's number two. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself. He's coming too. Roger that. Roger that. That's the target prisoner. He's injured. Looks half-starved, too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper. You gotta extract him. Roger. Thank you.
That's the way.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Resistance from the Renegade platoon, and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care.